I just like I was rather than on individuals, I was concentrating on our team play, and I thought it was good both ways. You know, there wasn't a lot of breakdowns, there wasn't a lot of odd man rushes, there wasn't a lot of opportunities. I think early in the season, the teams that can play the tightest and the best that way are going to pick up a lot of points, and that's been our focus. So I thought our team play, for not having played in 6 months, was pretty good.
Did you like the fact Mateau scored and you can run up to Lou and say, how about keeping him here for a while?
Well, we're not there yet, but he definitely didn't look out of place.
Was this the last real opportunity, I guess, for anyone who you're questioning yes, no, to kind of push the bar with really only the two practices?
Yeah, you know what, I don't know. You'd have to talk to Lou about that. I mean, I know we have a cut down date to 23, you know, so, you know, I don't think it's definitely the end of the road for D-Day for everybody in camp. I think there's some room there to keep evaluating, but you know, Lou would know those roster things better than I would.
Like the way your goalies looked like.
I did, yeah.
Really played any games, you know, or either.
No, you know what, and they're probably the key. You know, getting them in game-like situations and shots, and we had some power plays both ways. So, you know, I thought it was great for them.